It could be dislocated.
But, dude, but when it's dislocated,
what should I do?
It pops itself back in, like fucking. My arm was dislocated for like 15 minutes.